And costuming with breakdancers before, the whole James Bond theme, loved it. But the synchronicity when you were actually doing things together was so beautiful. I've never seen that either. I was really blown away.
One thing about the way you were leaping around, you looked to me like you were sort of all over the shop in some weird sort of way, like you hadn't had any training. You were just having a go.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, you did it pretty well, I reckon. All of you.
For me, absolutely.
Yes.
Oh, all right then, yes.
So now it's time to catch up with the judges for a little post-show get-together.
Have you seen a winner yet?
It is really, really fun. I like the crazy act. I have
nothing. I thought the Swedish girl was very good. In the style that she chose, the song that she wrote herself, that shows a fair amount of talent.
That's what I like to see, something that's really different but really knocks you off your feet and the whole audience is standing up.
Chunky Chick, that was, as an original
catchy
song, it was quite catchy.
Chunky Chick, Chunky Chick.
All in all, are you impressed?
Well, I thought the acts seemed pretty well prepared. Although I do think the man who spoke backwards had not put any thought into the performance aspect of his act. They've got to know what it is they're doing.
You don't want to see the dark side of that man.
That's the last time we'll be seeing you.
He doesn't have a dark side.
Oh, yes, he does!
Beige. Beige is his name.